What we're going to do is cover Pattinson's workout routine to get in shape for this role, his diet, and also the big question, which is, was he too small to actually play Batman in the first place? For those of you that may have heard, Robert Pattinson said he wasn't going to work out at all to play Batman.
What?
But he's already come out and said that's not true. He actually did train for this. I think he more meant that he wasn't going to go over the top and start taking enhancements like certain actors do to try and fill their movie star physique roles. Which I personally think is a dope thing, that he's not deciding to actually jump on gear to like build crazy amounts of gains. We're going to cover his routine later, which personally I don't feel like was the best, but in terms of his physique that we see on screen, personally for me, in terms of my ideal physique for Batman, I don't think he needed to be super huge like the Thors and the Rocks of the world, but I feel like he probably would have looked a bit better, like maybe closer to Christian Bale's kind of Batman, because he wasn't super shredded and he wasn't super huge. I don't feel like he has to look exactly like the comic, which is completely yoked out of his mind, especially as this Batman's still meant to be early on in the game, so I don't feel like he needs to out the gate just be like a huge specimen of a man. However, I do personally feel like the physique he came on camera with could have been a little bit better. I know some people are saying that it looks more natural, as in for like a normal man to look like, but a normal man can build a physique that looks better. So that's my sort of thought as a huge Batman fan, like the comic look of Batman. I feel like there was a middle range he probably could have got to, but feel free to share your thoughts down below on what you thought of the physique that he kind of came to the role with. But overall, I do salute him for actually working out, because when he originally was saying that he's not going to work out, I thought that was a bitch move, purely because you're getting paid millions for this role of Batman. It's a really strong character, so I'm just happy they actually put the work in and actually did train.
I never want to see a piece of white fish with just lemon on boiled fish.
No, it's true.
Given off what he said in that interview, personally I just don't see like he should have had to suffer that much.
I like your plan, except it sucks.
I don't feel like that's a physique that he really needed to only eat white fish for the main protein source, or doing the water depletion where he's carrying the sips of water. He wasn't that lean from that shot anyway. I've seen some shots, he looked better, to be honest, when he was on the beach working out. Maybe that was just a poor angle that everyone's seeing. So my personal thoughts is, if they weren't going to go for the typical kind of really big, muscular, like superhero look, I don't feel like they should have then made him have to suffer with a diet. Like, I think with the time frame he had, just eating a balanced diet, mixing in some foods he enjoys, and doing a decent weight training program, he probably could have came with that physique, if not better, without having to do any of the water depletion.
You'll appreciate this someday.
Online, you do see sources where he talks about limiting his processed foods, drinking less alcohol, and I don't believe it said that he cut them all out. I think it said limiting, which is good, which is more balanced.
Did you at least enjoy the training, Rob?
I started to, yeah. Training, it's a lot more fun when you kind of get good at it. I mean, once you pass over the kind of 6 week mark.
Now, as for his actual workout routine, the ironic part of it is I think that workout routine that he's been doing would be perfect if he was actually going to be Batman in real life. Like, if he was actually going to go out and aim to fight crime and kick bad guys' batties, this would be the workout routine I would expect him to do. He's doing cardio, which he's doing a lot of running, so he's able to run down to people. He's got a lot of combat skills in the boxing 3 to 5 times per week. Even the kind of weight kind of training he's doing, which is a lot of sandbag routines, is more like, I'd almost class as almost bodyweight, to be honest, but he's doing them with sandbags. They're very kind of dynamic, so things that would help you with agility and movement. But overall, as he's not actually Batman, he's just playing a role of it, I feel like they could have spent more time building actual muscle to give him more the broader look rather than what he came with. Like, personally, he's doing a lot more cardio than I would expect. Like, he's doing quite a lot of running per week and the boxing, which is burning a lot of calories. If they took out a lot of the cardio and probably added in a bit more weight training, because even when you see his physique way back when he was doing Twilight, if you see, count that as his starting physique, yes, it was 10 years ago and he probably didn't look exactly like that. However, I still think he would have looked bigger and leaner overall just because of the extra muscle on his frame. But as I said, this would be great if he was actually going to fight crime. And before anybody argues and says, oh, but this was in lockdown and XYZ, yes, he was mainly doing a lot of his workouts in Antigua on the beach. But trust me, if they really, really wanted him to go the kind of bigger weight training route, they would have found him a gym or damn near built him one, because this is the Batman movie. This isn't like a little random small picture. This is Batman. So in terms of his routine, personally, I think the routine is good for fighting crime, not the best for building the physique for the role. I understand you need to have somewhat of the movements down, but I feel like he didn't need to do the majority of this. Like, I couldn't find where they switched his routine. In regards to the time frame for the role, some have said they had up to a year and a half, and some said he had 3 months, but the majority of I saw said that he had over a year. And I think like a year of weight training and improved diet, I feel like he could have definitely appeared bigger with a weight training based routine. But overall, the most important thing, I guess, for the role of Batman is that he actually plays the character well. And no, I haven't actually seen the movie yet, so no spoilers in the comments, please. But please let me know your thoughts down below in regards to the things I've addressed in this video. And would you have followed the same thing if you had to be Batman? And the most important bit of the movie is Zoe Kravitz is gonna look dope in the outfit. Anyways, people, like, comment, subscribe to the video if you're brand new here. Subscribe. Anyways, I'll see you guys for the next one. Make a million cash for you flatline. Make a master plan, watch it backfire.